Member of the management and studies department.
Abidogun
B O. Member of the B is Abanola O is a mission.
So, can you comment on the activities of the center?
Well, the center was set up to develop the human capital in Lagos State public service. And I think that is what the center is doing through its program.
How qualitative can you describe the center?
Well, the quality speaks for itself. When you come to the center, you see the beautiful and serene environment. You find out that the environment is conducive for learning, training, and retraining. And when you look at the caliber of facilitators, the equipment, the tools used in facilitating different sessions, you know that the center is actually positioned even to meet the training demands of the public service in Lagos State and beyond.
So have you said that the center is effectively financed?
Yes. Oh, well, I think that one is an administrative question, only the top management level.
Okay, now, how can you describe the adequacy of the facilities and structures on campus?
Well, there's always room for improvement. As of today, I think we have repositioned ourselves for the century. We have equipment that are recent, I mean, that you can find anywhere in the world. You know, many training institutions in the world, we have them here. We have the ones that are, I mean, that belong to, you know, the past, and we have the new ones that are in vogue everywhere in the world. But we can still improve by increasing the number from time to time.
What's your name, madam?
Miss Fujitiku.
School worker.
Spouse Tajoko. From office. My office. Office of Auditor General.
Okay. So how can you describe, how effective or continue, can you describe the course?
Actually, if I can say, this course is a very good course that I can recommend people, because it improves in the first section. And again, it make our level to be, you know, we have been dominant in the, where we are before, and as they have arranged this course, it will now upgrade us to other levels. So I will implore the government to continue this course, because I really appreciate it. It's a good course, as I can say for myself.
What are the teaching quality? How can you describe it?
The teaching improve our knowledge. You know, it improve our knowledge, if I can say, because we improve in so many areas. You know, writing letters now, everything is okay.
So what are the expectations by the time you get back into the ministry?
I expect to be, you know, my expectation now is that when I get to the ministry, I expect the ministry to arrange more people for this course, and so, you know, to place me on higher level. And
what about your own contribution to the service? What about your own contribution to the service?
To the service, you know, my own contribution to the service, to improve, to make sure the service continue, and God will help us. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Kolidola Kabiru Okonlaon, Office of Infrastructure, Lagos State Office of Infrastructure.
How can you describe the quality?
The quality of this course, in fact, first of all, let me thank the Lagos State government to select us to come and do the course in Magodo. It's very good decision. And the quality of the lecturers and the management of Magodo, they are also okay for us.
When you, by the time you get back to the service, what contribution are you expecting?
In fact, a lot, because I gain more knowledge in this program, you understand? And when I get back to my office, I'll do more better for the course.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.